Welcome to beloved Playa Mujeres. We moved from Unico to this resort, beloved, and so far we are loving it. It's a much smaller resort, so it's only 100 rooms, and it's in the very exclusive section called Playa Mujeres, which is a gated community just outside of Cancun. So we're in a completely different part of Mexico. And I'm telling you, this resort is amazing. Very personal service. We've been just overwhelmed with the people we've met so far. They've been so nice and so accommodating. But this is our suite. Very beautiful suite. Nice living area. Nice welcome amenity. So clients of Love to Travel will also receive a very nice welcome amenity, especially if it's your honeymoon or anniversary. Beloved is very good about recognizing those types of things. And let me show you the best part of this suite. Going out to our patio is our private pool. So we are looking forward to spending 3 nights here and checking it out for our adults-only clients. It's a great place if you want to have a more intimate experience. It's not a big resort. It has very personal service, and we're looking forward to our stay here. So be sure and watch our Facebook page and our Instagram and Twitter here at Beloved. We have arrived at the Beloved Resort. So far, so good. Beautiful room. This is the junior suite. That's the bar. You can switch out your bottles for any particular kind that you want. So they said if you have a preference, then you just let them know and they will come and they'll exchange your bottle of liquor for something that you prefer. Champagne waiting for us, relaxing music. The balcony, a little bit cloudy today. All right, this is the first peek at the Beloved in Playa Mujeres. Welcome to the Junior Suite Ocean View with terrace and plunge pool. This is a beautiful room category, especially for those celebrating a honeymoon or anniversary. Let me show you just a little bit around this room. Beautiful king-size bed, nice sitting area. Also, you have the jacuzzi tub. Very nice. You can see a patio with the ocean view in the distance. And then here is the terrace part of this room, which is absolutely gorgeous. You have your own private plunge pool with a sofa relaxing area. We'll come around here. And another relaxation area. Keep going. There's still more to this terrace. And another area to relax. Thank you.